My name is Robert Townsend. I'm a writer, director, producer, filmmaker. I've been doing this for, over 25 years now. I started when I was 10 years old. I was a little kid, single parent, four kids, and all I did was watch television, and they nicknamed me TV Guide. And I watched every show on television, and I could do impressions and characters, and I kind of started there. I did my first movie when I was 14 years old, a film called Coolie High. I was an extra in Mahogany with Billy Dee and Diana Ross. At 17, I was the youngest member of a theater company called X Bag in Chicago, studied at Second City, and eventually found my way to New York and did a lot of theater in New York. Studied at the Negro Ensemble Company, where the likes of Lou Gossett, James Earl Jones, and then later on, myself, Denzel Washington, Sam Jackson, we all came out of there. Love writing, directing, producing. My new film is called In the Hive. It stars Loretta Devine, Michael Clark Duncan, Vivica Fox, and a cast of newcomers that the world is going to learn about.
Tell me something about a comment that you made about most films about the black population are centered around violence and street gangs and so forth, but yet In the Hive has some of that incorporated into it.
Well, the thing is that the president of the NAACP, Ben Jealous, said it the best. He said, In the Hive is like Boys in the Hood and Menace to Society, but with hope. And the thing for me is that In the Hive is probably my most edgy film, and it deals with the gang element, but it deals with why and how to escape. And so, I'm always going to go into waters that are not familiar for me, but I'm going to come away with one part solution.
And I understand that some of your actors are be may be nominated for Academy Awards. Can you tell me about them? Maybe McDaniel or one of the others?
I think some of the performances, and it's not, just coming from me, other people that have seen the film have really talked about the performances. The lead actor, young actor, is Jonathan McDaniel, and I think his performance is pretty, incredible. And we had a screening today at the Duke Ellington School for the Performing Arts, and the kids went crazy. But people in the industry that have seen his performance says this guy is going to be huge, and it's a performance to be, it's tour de force. And I think Loretta Devine is incredible in the film. I think Vivica Fox, people say this is some of her best work. And Michael Clark Duncan, who's been nominated for an Academy Award before, he really, pushes the limit with the role that he plays of the teacher in this film. So I think there's a lot of, great work that goes on in the film, and I think they will be, they will be singled out for the work that they're doing.
Last question, of all the things that you do, from acting, directing, writing, producing, what aspect of filmmaking do you like the best?
That's a tricky question. It's funny because I do love directing, but I know it starts with the script. I do like producing because you've got to be able to juggle a budget and make everything make sense. And then when I'm acting, there's nothing like getting a laugh or touching somebody. So, if there's one thing, it's got to be all.